All right, this really, really, really sucks to see. This is a giant, giant freshwater snook, dead from the cold. Those iguanas just get paralyzed, come right back to life once it starts warming up. But these tropical fish down here in South Florida, these snook, these peacocks, they cannot take well to the cold. This is the type of fish that I fish for daily. And to just walk up seeing it dead here on the bank, that fucking sucks, bro. Look at the size of this thing. Oh my God, bro.